She was a really white girl over here.
Oh my God. I was like, whoa.
Speaking of white.
Yeah. Hey, man, are you doing cocaine again?
Cocaine?
No, man, it's that Molly.
Take a little pinch for later.
He's just bringing.
You want a little
drink? Ron,
Molly.
I'm sorry. I told you he was on the
middle. All right.
Hey, chill. Calm down, man.
Y'all some crazy ass motherfuckers, man. Y'all thought I was gonna shoot this bitch? I'm gonna just gonna pistol whip her until she weakened.
I am not pistol whipping my daughter.
In the name of the Father and the Holy Ghost, I need three other white people.
Peyton Manning.
Peyton Manning.
Paula Deen. Five arms, dog! I can't find this black ass in this dark.
Where the hell is he?
Look for eyes, like a forest creature in a cartoon. Father Doug! He's over here!
Doug? No, please, don't.
Father, please,
no,
don't.
No, wait, it's better if he points the gun at himself and not at us. Just talk to him, Malcolm.
Listen to my voice. Okay, Doug, listen to my voice. Bro. Listen, this is not what niggas do. We don't do suicide. Murder, yes. Suicide, that's what they do.
Yeah, we do that. I've tried at least 20 times.
Motherfucker, got me acting all crazy, acting a fool. You know damn well I would peel my own cap. God, I can't stop it, man. It's something in my head is telling me to blow off my head. Is it this head?
No, okay.
Demon break. Who wants a mojito? Oh, the black guy still got a gun.
Oh, God. This demon is a son of a bitch, man. Why have you abandoned me? Is it because I curse a lot? Even doing prayer? Amen, motherfucker, sound dope. It's because I don't get Ryan Seacrest. I don't get him. I know what it is, because I dressed up as a foreclosure sign when people was getting kicked out of their house on Halloween, I just stood in their yard. I know it was wrong, but it was funny to me. Out of all of the people on the Brady Bunch, it was Alice that I wanted to fuck. In a station wagon, on top of Mr. Brady architect desk, just use different protractors and rulers. It's because I actually kind of thought that it was okay that Chris Brown hit Rihanna. I know that bitch hit him first, man. She talked too much shit. She island girl. What you doing to Chris? Why you going who this bitch know about Chris? Pop, shut the fuck up, bitch. Somebody help me.
Doug, fight it, Doug. Oh, Doug. Nigga, that's a big ass gun. That's gonna hurt, nigga.
Malcolm, he has a message for you. He says, hi, bitch.
We're gonna need another priest!
It's too late.